Welcome back, my fellow gamers. So, this video is all about the Liquidators event. I have grinded it out to the max and will give you my opinion about it. Now, in my humble opinion, this event is a big L. Why? Because it's just basically domination from Call of Duty. You play on these tiny little maps. I play a Battlefield game for the Battlefield experience. But what is the Battlefield experience in my opinion? Well, big maps, big player counts, destruction, fantastic gunplay and sound design. And none of that is in here. If I wanted to play Domination or Team Deathmatch, I just go and play Call of Duty. But what you say? You can get rewards for playing this mode? So let's see. When you earn 10 ribbons in this event, you get this player card. When you earn 30 ribbons in this event, you get this AM40 weapon camo. When you earn 60 ribbons in this event, you get the specialist dozer skin. And when you earn 100 ribbons in this event, you get the M1A5 vehicle skin. DICE, you really have to do better than this. If Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 2022 comes out, this Battlefield will be dead, bro. Well, that's all I got for this video, people. So what do you think about this event? Let me know in the comments below, and I see you on the battlefield.